also breaking news right now. A Zachary man is behind bars, accused of making threats to Baton Rouge police. This comes in the wake of the decision by the Department of Justice to not press charges in the police shooting death of Alton Sterling. And Baton Rouge police say Thalamus Thomas posted this on a fake Facebook account. It reads, quote, "It's time, Baton Rouge, you didn't learn from the police killing in Baton Rouge," unquote. Now, the post then goes on to say, quote, "We will find the cops and execute them. If we can't find them, we will kill one of their family members," unquote. Thomas was arrested and charged with terrorizing.